Well, you know what? I think in places like Atlanta, where we are right now, I think it's partially because of like the whole like crunk scene, because like it's so similar to dubstep. Dubstep just has a little bit more edge to it, and I don't know. I think like down south, they want to hear that dirty shit.
Power, ha 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 ha.